I would like to start by asking you, Mr. Rijal.
Yes.
That you must understand, and I don't want to be giving gratuitous advice to you. Maybe General Bakshi can debate this with you better. But China is nobody's friend. China is alone in the world now. In the world community, China is alone. You are also very aware that this sudden interest in Indian territory, it's laughable. You are, of course, an important nation, but if you think you're squaring off with India on border issues, you should be dreaming. It's never going to happen. We're not going to talk to you about it. But I only wanted to start by telling you this, that the Lippu Lake Pass in Kalapani, which is in Indian territory, is a very important vantage point for India to keep an eye on Chinese movements. So strategically, we keep an eye on Chinese movements for a long time.
Yeah,
let me complete my question, sir. My question is,
okay.
China, I believe that you are just being egged on by China. China is using you because Lippu Lake Pass in Kalapani is an important strategic point for India to keep an eye on Chinese movements, right, for a long time, for more than 40, 50 years, right? You must not compromise the India-Nepal friendship just to give China a small strategic advantage. Also, personally, I am of the view that it makes Nepal look like a rentier state of China. You need not take Chinese foreign policy as your own interests, and you should not aggravate the situation with India. Now, you are free to make your point. Yes, go ahead, sir.
First of all, I mean, the way you're saying me, it sounds like you're giving me a statement, giving me a message. That's certainly not the style how television interviews are done in Nepal. First of all, I mean, if you ask me where Nepal stands, what are the facts, how we think this should be resolved, and then I'll be able to answer that question. I very strongly would like to put this fact that the border issue is an outstanding issue. India is committed to resolve this through bilateral means, diplomatic means. This is precisely what your government has said. I mean, when we sent a note that the foreign secretaries of both sides should hold meeting, hold consultation, the letter that we received was once two nations and two societies are done dealing with the challenges of the COVID-19 crisis, then two countries can sit down. We have said, I mean, this can be done even earlier. So I would not like to incite this further. But the thing is, we have said very clearly that we would like to present all the evidences that are there. And then government of India can also produce its evidences.
No.
Both sides can sit down and talk. Sir, and then this could be resolved.
You know,
China is not doing, and what I should do and what I should not do. This is not what you should be saying.
Rijal.
You may disagree with me.
Rijal, let me tell you what is offensive. I am being very subtle and very polite. On the other hand, may I tell you what is offensive? I'll give you an example. And I don't know how interviews are done in Nepal, but I know how they are done in India. This is how we do it. Your country's prime minister has said...
First of all, I mean, let me make it very clear that if we do not respect as people of two different nations, if we do not respect each other as individuals who have their views
and
their
disagreements,
then we probably would not have a very nice conversation. But we have to be very clear on that.
Yeah, but the problem is that your prime minister said...
When you say
I'll get you into the debate with General Bakshi. But I'll tell you this.
Of course.
That your country's prime minister said that the coronavirus strain coming from India is more lethal than the coronavirus strain coming from China. Can you explain this? What kind of a comment is that?
First, I mean, look.
Why did he say that?
Look, I will... Can I answer your question?
Yeah, sure.
First of all, the government, the prime minister, and we, there are issues that we differ. We are in the opposition, he is in the government, there might be issues, the way, I mean, this is presented, there could be differences. But the thing is, on the border issue, we're together. On the border issue, we will fully support the position Prime Minister has taken. No. How he presents it is his style. Different leaders in the world...
I was just very intrigued that And now I hand over to G.D. Bakshi and Sushant and others who want to debate with you. I was just very intrigued. But what is the what is the epidemiological or scientific basis?
Mr. Arnav,
you see, Mr. Rijal, Mr. Rijal, can I make one point? And I'm going to listen to you. But I want to know, how did the Nepalese Prime Minister say that the China coronavirus strain is good, but the India coronavirus strain is bad? I mean, it's crazy.
I am not an expert in corona. I cannot answer your question.
It's a pattern, I see.
I mean, I approve a Prime Minister. Hang on. I approve Prime Minister position on the border issue. I have full support for what's happened,
and why are you bent on spoiling the relationship?
That's none of my business.
So why are you? All Indians are asking you. We like Nepal. We've had good relations with Nepal. Narendra Modi went to Nepal. What has come over Nepal? You suddenly want to fight with India? I mean, I don't know what's going on. Okay. Let G.D. Bakshi respond to you, sir. Now, please.
Okay, but let me make one point. Please, I mean, let's respect each other. No. We are people of two different nations. There are the border issue is an outstanding issue. I should not be telling what you should be doing. You cannot be telling me what I should be doing.
No, you do what is in your best interest, but think.